it's your birthday. Let's blow out all the candles. Yeah, we could get romantic as long as I'm with you.
I'll be seen.
Shout out to Chloe. She has the subscribe. She's homie. She has the subscribe notifications on.
We're going on the Warner Brothers studio tour. Who's ready, guys? Should we do a carpool karaoke?
We got in a fight, but we're back together.
Hey.
Guys,
good. They look manly.
Yeah, they look good on you. They look more mannish than the last ones.
Look, Dad.
Hey, Dad.
Dad, smile.
You excited?
Tell him what happened.
I am excited.
He dropped his glasses and they shattered, so Abby gave him some new ones.
She's so sweet.
That's my gift for the trip. You're really cool ones.
It's Aaron Rodgers.
Hi.
Excited.
Yes.
You excited?
But this is just standby.
So if you listen to my hand claps, that echo, productions love that. They're always trying to utilize that somehow, some way. Filmed in this area was a movie called Ocean's 13, Brad Pitt, George Clooney, the whole gang in Hollywood. This was the entrance to the hotel. When they were done filming on that set, they took that entire set down, and they built a large pad with the trees on the left. Are there any Spider-Man fans here? Spider-Man? Uh-huh. Yes, yes. First, sir, follow me. Scene, the famous upside down pissing scene. Do we all know that?
Yeah.
Heard of that? That was filmed. Right in front of us. One of the most famous kisses in cinema history. When they were filming that, they had Tobey Maguire, he was hanging upside down, and we had rain falling down. Whenever we do fake rain in movies, folks, we're setting up a giant sprinkler system on top of the roofs, and we're dropping raindrops about 3 times larger than normal raindrops. He looks up, he sees his girl standing on the steps. Iconic stuff, folks, iconic stuff. If you're a fan of Marvel, Marvel was here a couple months ago as well. They used this area, they made this area like a 1950s New York. So they had a bunch of 50s cars on the road. All their actors were in 50s, like suits and dresses. There was smoke everywhere. It looked really cool, really cinematic. There's a scene in the movie where Hugh Jackman, he's walking around. He hears this beautiful voice singing. He doesn't know where it's coming from. He's looking up at these buildings, and this is where he finds the bearded lady. And this is also where they filmed the end credit scene for Aquaman. They filmed on the inside of the building. You can never tell that it was the inside, but trust me, believe me, it was the inside. It happened. My friends got photos of the set when they were here. Really cool when that happens. Really cool. This was built specifically for the show. No other production has used this house besides This is another facade. You might recognize these homes in shows like Pretty Little Liars, Young Sheldon, the George Lopez show as well. Whenever you see a shot of the neighborhood in that show, this road is the neighborhood. Decades past, honestly, whenever we build a set, we're always going to retain that set, and we're going to try to rent it out to other productions. Team, that is the largest soundstage in North America. It's 98 feet tall. 10 other seasons inside of here. That's down this road a bit behind us. When they were filming their first season, Full House was in here filming their last season. Full House moved out, Friends moved in. Now look at the parking from me real quick on the left. It says Fuller House. This is where Fuller House, those are filming as well. They are currently filming for season 5 of Fuller House. Imagine there's a couple hot dog stands over here, maybe like a couple on a quilt being super cute. Phoebe running weird. All of a sudden, you have Central Park. Exciting.
That'd be so cool to wear.
Wow.
Okay. That'd be really cool.
Can you put that in there?
Alright, my group, we're gonna keep walking. We're gonna be heading up these stairs.
Look. The fireplace.
Dobby. I don't know. Forgot.
Oh, look. There's
the parents. Are those the parents?
Yeah.
The Weasels.
We have this Dobby puppet.
We watched it late.
This is made for Deathly Hallows Part 1. If anybody would like their photo with the sword in hand, we have the sword in
hand. What, school uniform?
Oh, wow, you're watching them all.
That's cool.
main character's costume.
Folks, if anybody ever needs a giant polar bear head with a golden top hat, we have it. If you ever need a weird baby head lamp. The West Wing was the only show allowed to go to the White House and take photos of the Oval Office in the Matrix movie. Below them are the red shirts from the first Matrix. This is where Neo takes the red... Have you guys seen the original Superman movie? Everything that's filmed in the stage, think of the...
Yeah. We're gonna head on out of here.
Let's roll around. Through
the entrance.
I've been watching that.
You actually do get very daunting. You know, sitting, you can't really think about, all right, I'm gonna sit here and I know that at the end of this I'm gonna have 60 or 70 pages or something. In process, I make a lot of notes, I talk to a lot of people, then I make a number of notes.
School. The PCA. Oh my gosh. Also the school.
Go right or left?
I would love to go to, but I can't get
in.
Sure.
She goes to prom, but she's like a family person like that. Do you have an awesome time?
So pretty.
It is actually really pretty.
I know, I knew I was right, Abby. I knew it.
Circles on the street.